are headed to a farm day. We're leaving the apartment right now. We've been sitting around the house all day long, and I've been stir crazy.
They were closed.
Yeah, I've been like super stir crazy today. Sorry for this angle. I'm trying to get stuff in the car. But we were gonna go to the pool this morning, and Paisley got her bathing suit on, and we drove all the way over to the pool, which is really not that far, but we got our bags packed, we got in the car, we went, and it was closed.
Yeah.
So we came back and ate lunch, and now we're going to this farm day.
Yeah,
so
we may even film on the way there, or if we stop filming, we may just film at the farm.
You think we should film all the way there? Oh, how much of the first part of this video I got because my camera battery died and I had to charge it in the car on the way here.
Yeah, we didn't even know it was gonna die and it just shut it off.
But we're here, and it looks pretty cool.
Yeah,
I mean,
it does.
You can't see everything right here.
No.
But,
there, I see a lot of tents, so I'm pretty sure there's going to be face painting.
She's got her bucket.
To carry my jacket in.
She doesn't want to carry her sweater, so she put it in the bucket. I hear some music over there. You hear that? Look at that fire truck.
Oh, wow.
So we're gonna see what we can get into here.
Yeah, mommy's friend, her name's Lori, she told us that there are pony rides, children games, and all stuff like that, fun things.
All stuff like that, fun things. Maybe we can find some fun things.
Yeah.
How many would you like? Go ahead and grab.
And y'all been out here
long? Look at the bees, Paisley. Isn't that cool? It's pretty cool. Look at them. You see those little holes in the where they're making honey? What do you think about that?
Look at all these up here.
I know.
Look, there's some honey right there.
Put them in the bees?
Dried up honey.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Here, Oliver, you finish these.
Watch this, Mama.
I'm watching.
Next to him? That is a ring.
No, if they're thirsty, they'll discover that, and they'll start lapping it up.
16 years ago, I was living in for 4 years.
Okay, you don't get to sit in.
I can help you.
Okay. See that one?
Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Just suck it right up. Look at that.
Does that work?
See that? All those drops just disappearing.
Come here. Look at this.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
I told you.
Those are chrysalis.
I know.
Look at the caterpillars in there.
There's the mommy butterfly.
There's one over there on the leaf. See it?
Look, there's a caterpillar.
I know.
It's
cool. That's a lot of moths.
Yeah, zoom
out.
Yeah.
I found a baby.
Did you?
I saw something. Mama, that one just flew.
That one's
flying. Watch it. Watch it.
That's a fritillary.
Very cool, huh?
Here, I'll hold it. Do they do well away from the water? You put that in the water. You don't want to put your hands close to the water.
That's just part of it.
And just bury that tube.
Would you like to make one?
Below the surface.
Okay.
So two tumblers, not too deep.
You want to make one, Paul? Can we help you?
Just cover that with the dirt.
Okay. Pine cone.
Yep, we'll leave some of these exposed.
And then you're just going to paint it like that.
That's not a good place
all the way around. And then when you get it ready, you just drop it in the bird seed and roll it around.
I can't tell you what color they're.
That is so cool. What is that stuff?
You're welcome, Lord.
Oh, it is. Okay.
Uh-huh. So what is your favorite native plant that blooms? Black-eyed Susan. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, they just bloom their little hearts.
So far, this has been pretty cool. This is kind of like what the place looks like.
Show my pine cone bird feeder.
Yeah, Paisley just made a pine cone bird feeder. We'll have to hang a put a string on that and hang it in a tree somewhere. Now we're going to see what else we can get ourselves into. Ooh, look at the plane.
Whoa.
I don't even know if I got
it. I wish we knew where the farm petting was.
We'll find it. We're on our way to the petting zoo. Or we're going to try to find the petting zoo. But while we walk around, we're going to look and see what else we can find, huh?
Yeah. I told Mommy I should carry a bucket, but she didn't believe me. But never mind. She believes me now. Mama, let's go through that gate and go to the jump.
Look what we found.
Yeah, we found the pony rides.
We found the pony rides. And the petting zoo. What do you want to do first?
The petting zoo.
The petting zoo. All right, well, let's walk
over. Piggies!
Let's walk over here. What are these? Chickens?
Yeah.
Look at that turkey. Look at them.
Look at the big turkey.
Look over there. Hazel, look at the turkey. Oh my goodness. Look at his face. Oh gosh, he scared me. Look at this.
Oh wow.
How cool. Lily's got some food here. She's got this little pink thing.
I'm gonna go start over here.
Okay. That's for the rabbits. And then the other one, they said, we'll feed anything. Want to feed this turkey? We're back at the chickens again.
What are those? These will feed the bunnies. And this will feed anything.
That's not for them. It's for the bunnies. You can hold on to it. Have you seen the bunnies yet?
No. I haven't.
Well, we're going to go find them in a minute. Hazel, let's go over here to the donkey. Maybe he'll eat some of that food you have. He's getting your whole hand. Isn't he sweet?
So sweet. Good boy.
Aww. Can you give him some more? All right, hold your hand. There we go.
We did anything.
Look at this horse. Yeah.
That's a boy. Hey.
Do you like it?
Yeah, he likes it.
Aww.
Oh, she just dropped it.
Well, maybe he'll like that. No, he's
that
sweet.
That time he got the whole thing in his mouth, but the other one he dropped.
You like that? He wants what I've got.
Yeah, the pigs are up there.
You want to give him some more?
Here, buddy. Aww. Here.
What do you think about that? He wants some of this. All right, try that.
Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
He likes that, or she.
Yeah. He's like, I want anything that's in your hand.
Oh, don't let him bite your fingers.
Yeah, this one's asleep. That one's awake.
Scratch under his chin and see if he wakes up.
No.
He's sleepy.
I don't think you should wake him up.
I don't think he wants to wake up. No.
Give me some of that stuff.
Give me some of that stuff.
Give me some more of that.
Is he eating it?
No. He
he's sniffing it.
He's probably full. All these people.
No. Aww. I'll just drop it right there. See if he wants that.
They feel rough, don't they?
Yeah.
He doesn't want it.
He's eating hers. That's weird.
I don't think he is. I think he's just nuzzling around.
I'll give it to him.
Oh, oh, I think he likes that.
Oh, I think he does.
That's sweet. All right, what's he thinking?
I'll go around the horses now.
You want to look at the cows?
Yes. Maybe Daddy will.
Right here are the cows. They might eat that rabbit food.
We're all around here.
Oh my goodness. Did you see his long tongue?
Yeah.
Awesome, honey.
Oh my goodness. Look at this one right here, Paisley.
Oh, wow.
Okay. He might get you with his whole tongue. Don't get too close.
My other cows lick me all the time.
No, they don't.
Now, where my hand?
Look, he's eating. Are you gonna do that? Oh goodness, are you sure?
Okay, let's do this one.
You wanna do this one? His tongue's just as wet and slimy. But go for it.
Buddy.
I think there's something under that hay down there he's after.
When he turns back over here, he'll eat this. Yeah, these are supposed to feed Bunny. What the?
He's leaving us. Oh, he's turning around. Maybe he's, oh, he's thirsty. Or not.
Buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hello. Hello. Eat that.
I think he wants it.
Okay, let's try a little bit of that.
All right, try that. That's what he wanted. Chew!
Oh gosh, there are flies on me.
Oh yeah, there's flies everywhere. No, do not wipe that on me.
I know.
She is so sweet. She's sharing her rabbit food with those little girls.
Don't eat the cup!
Is he trying to eat the cup?
Yeah.
Alright, you ready to go ride a horse?
Yes. I am.
Let's
I
go
think ahead. I am, yeah.
You think you are? Are you going to be
Where's
scared?
Where's the bunnies? I want to see the bunnies.
Right over here, I think. Let's go this way. There he is. But see, he's got all that food in there. I don't think he's that hungry.
I'll just give him a little bit of mine.
See him over there. He's cute.
I'm just going to make sure he doesn't get hungry in the night.
You're going to just put all that in there?
I think it's the Kello.
Okay.
Madison, you want to feed the donkey?
Sure.
All right.
Oh, they cut that out. You want some of this?
Yeah.
Aw, he's sweet.
A good little buddy.
Oh, I don't think he wants you to touch him. They're kind of scared. We're back at the donkey again. These animals have probably eaten all day long, so they don't want any of the food. We're going to go over there in a minute and ride those horses. The little ones, you can ride two laps for $5, or the big ones, you can ride for $5.
Goblin
bobbles.
Give them a little
bit of food. And if it's one more time, by the time they're
Good job, Paze.
where are y'all out?
I'm gonna have to help her off. We're out of all over.
Smile!
Western North Carolina, but we're out of. We perform mainly in Fletcher.
I was there. Sure you don't want to
You're fine. You're doing good.
Good job.
Here she comes.
What's the name of y'all?
Yeah, these are just her parts and her horses.
Oh, sweet. Oh, okay.
Yeah, these are just her trail horses.
Oh, nice.
Is that fun?
Oh, okay.
She's got a little bit of food that's spilled out in her basket, so she's throwing it in the pond to the fish. We decided we're gonna go over here and try to get on the inflatables. Don't get too close.
Yeah, I got all of it.
And I've got some music. I hear it.
There's people singing, guys.
Look at this wagon ride. Doesn't that look fun?
Yeah.
With the horse. I hear a tractor coming behind me. For some reason, I'm always in the way of the tractor. Here they come.
Yeah.
Back there.
I wish we had a fishing rod, Mama.
I know. For school and some stuff for the house, and now we're looking at their fall decorations. That is cute. We went to Marshall's to look at those shoes, and we just walked right in, and they didn't have the size, and I turned around and walked out. So then we came here because I had to get some stuff for school. So yes, that is super cute.
There's a fall Mickey
and a fall Snoopy,
and if Mommy would just turn the camera, there's a Minnie.
Cute Minnie. I don't see anything I can't live without. Very cute. I like fall stuff. I'd like to get a wreath for my door, but I saw one at Marshall's that was cute, but I wasn't really feeling it. Here's the wreaths. Really cute.
Look at all this stuff glittery.
There's just so much stuff for you to touch, isn't there?
See, it's so glittery.
Yes, it's so glittery.
So, we came home from the farm day. We went to Walmart afterwards. And then we came home, and I had put a pork tenderloin and carrots and celery and onions together in a crock pot for our dinner tonight. So, we just got done eating. Paisley's actually finished. Hey guys, so I have had to charge my battery on my camera 2 times today. And the last time I tried filming, it died, so it's been on the charger all evening. But I wanted to go ahead and quickly end the vlog here, and I just wanted to thank all of you guys for coming with us today on our farm day, and I hope that you enjoyed our video. If you did, you can click the like button below and subscribe to our channel so you can see more videos from us. And yeah, thanks again for watching, and we'll see you on our next one. Bye.